Stalker 3, we've got a breach at the dugout. The bunker's off, and now the ground team is on the way.
Sal, I still don't have any maps.
Stick to the perimeter. Avoid going in. I'll contact the sphere.
To checkpoint south. The bunker. He's agreed to give you the coordinates.
I don't think it'll be that easy, but I'll figure it out. fuck happened here? The goat is dead. So are the other scientists.
Dead? Oh, God. We're screwed. Get out of there immediately.
Stop freaking out and tell me where the data is stored.
Find his laptop. The coordinates should be in there.
The goat is dead. I'm Mr. Client.
Whoa! That's a hell of a mess you got there, boys. Well, screw that smart-ass bastard. I never liked him anyway. Hold on a sec, Mr. Client. Did Herman at least tell you what to do with the coordinates?
I'll figure it out. One way or another.
Sounds good to me. Well, the teapot's boiling. Over and out, Mr. Client.
Do you have the coordinates? I hope you do. Things are about to get a little more complicated from here.
Good thing it's been a walk in the park until now.
First, find the detector. This is a mobile lab. The scientists ought to have at least one.
I've already got a detector.
You'll need to acquire an artifact to shield yourself from a scanner's radiation. If you don't, you might end up joining the Gola.
How?
Find an anomaly. After the emission, it shouldn't be that difficult. Then use the detector signal to navigate it. If the Stalkers have figured it out, I'm sure you can too. After that, attach the artifact to your belt and go plant the scanner. Just try not to get killed in the anomaly. That would be rather embarrassing.
Thank you.
charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty unusual. Check the scanner, quick. Is it charged?
Nope.
I knew it! I told you to get out of there! Take that, or I'll leave!
Okay. Is charging always this noisy?
No, but that rock of yours is pretty unusual. Check the scanner, quick. Is it charged?
Nope.
I knew it! I told you to get out of there! Take that or I'll leave without you!
Calm down. I've got some time left. Heading for the next spot. Time to plant this scanner and get out of here. Solder's premium coordinates smell like a scam.
His coordinates always work like a charm. But the emission could have thrown a wrench in the works.
We'll find out soon.
And then you'll never get out of the zone.
Just one spot left.
Did you hear me? Drop the damn scanner and come back right now.
I've got nowhere to go back to, Herman. Over and out.
some kind of anomaly.
What? I see the scanner. Tracing for anomalous activity in radio signals.
Situation unclear. You, inside. You, to the roof. Move out. HQ, move out to reporting. Come in, HQ. Damn it. Stalker PDA detected. Someone here! Oh, no.
Huh?
Who are you?
I'm your guardian angel. Here's a bolt.
Who the hell would I need a bolt?
Take a look around.
Oh, crap.
Yep. Toss it into the anomaly, then while it resets, run like hell. Got it? Now go.
I didn't really know, but I sure hoped you would. How'd you get here without any gear?
I was attacked while on a job. I got hit in the head, and when I woke up, I was in almost nothing but my birthday suit.
You're lucky they didn't kill you right away. You should stop by Zalisa and check up with the doc, man. And talk to the bartender while you're there. See if he knows anything about your attackers.
Damn it, man.
You wanted to settle some scores. Didn't you? Shit. The timing couldn't be any worse. The bastard shot him at point blank. Then took everything, even the sensors. Fuck. Now the entire lesser zone is gonna have to clean up this mess.
Why is your ass still here? Head over to Zalicia and keep your mouth shut. Unless you want both of us killed. If you have any questions, be quick. If anyone spots you here, the whole ward will come after you.
Who are you, anyway?
An ordinary stalker. I used to be a guide. Took people all around the zone. Then I got lost in every meaning of the word. So it's probably not a good idea to stick around me for long.
These wardens, who are they?
The ward guards Circa, that big-ass institute in the swamps. Or so they say. In truth, they control nearly the entire zone. Duty and freedom couldn't hold a candle to the ward. They tried to resist, but Portion have put them in their place quick enough. He made sure they wouldn't mess with the New World Order. Anyway, stay away from the ward. And don't mention this around them, obviously.
What sensors did you mention?
A warden gadget. It records everything around the squad like a black box. We're lucky not every warden gets one. If it ends up in the wrong hands, or worse, in the right hands.
You help everybody, or am I somehow special?
To quote my fictional dad, son, help if you can, and if you can, don't get in the way. So, don't get in the way. Or help, if you will. My men at the post office need a hand. Bring them a couple of medkits. You'll do good and make some friends, maybe.
Thank you. fucked them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's bees around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You're new around here, ain't ya?
Richter sent me here. Do you know him?
Sure I do. He came here with Squint, our leader. He used to be a guide, so he knows the area. And like any guide, he's got your back on the road, but don't count on him jumping into a firefight with you. Best you can hope for is he sends some help your way. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
What are you doing here anyway?
I could ask you the same thing, but I won't. The less we know about each other, the better. Loose lips and all that, you know?
All right, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
Thank you.
Come on, spill it, chump. Where's the money?
Up your ass.
Hey, Val. Put a slug in him.
Hold on, I remember now.
Well?
Up Valve's ass.
Thank you. Who sent you? Richter or that asshole Zorik?
Zorik asked me to get you out of here.
He asked you to wipe his ass, that's what he did. You think those goons were brought down here by the emission? Zorik lost a wad of cash playing cards and garbage, and figured he could hide out here. Well, the fucker wasn't completely wrong. They didn't get him. They got me. What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the togs. Just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector. Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
That'll do. Hand it over.
Here you go. There's an anomaly in the cave. Appeared right after the emission. Maybe the detector will help you sniff something out. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way. All right, you stupid asshole! Get over here!
Tommy! You have no idea how glad I am.
Why don't you come a little closer? Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so... Why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Let me get a better idea.
I've got something I need to take care of, so... Why don't you take a breather and cool off? I'll be right back.
Dumbass.
Thank you. day. Another coupon in your pocket. Talk to our boss. Talk to our boss.
If I made some coupons, then today wasn't wasted.
I'm looking for solder.
Nope. Talk to Gaffer. That's him over there.
What do you want? Sit down and stay out of sight.
3 of my men never reported back from their overnight patrol around the Lesser Zone. We found their bodies by the old bridge.
Hey, soldier, over here. What do you call 3 dead wardens up the zone's ass? A good start.
A traitor who goes by Hamster is peddling this service weapon. It belonged to one of those wardens. He got it from Squint.
Apologies, Captain, but Zalicia is a free trade zone. We have an agreement with Korshov.
Where is Squint?
The zone has its share of secrets. Who are we to meddle in its designs?
Playing a wizened stalker sage, are you? Fine. Squint was there for sure. He finished off the wounded and looted their bodies. Is that the stalker way now?
Who am I to judge?
If you won't tell me, others will. Seize them!
Easy now. Nobody's going anywhere.
If you don't want the innocent to suffer, find me the culprit.
Well then, in times of war, the law falls silent.